Guys, we're here and we're trying the devil's background. We don't know what the cap is, but who cares? Texas, 96. Named for a winding stretch of hill country highway. Real ale. Okay. Strong. No. Not bad, but... I give it out of... 4 out of 10. I like the naming and all that, but the flavor is no... Bingy Belgian style triple. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.